My mind keeps on telling me that this is no good. My heart is aching and tells me I should. And only time will show the wiser. Well, I've fallen in love with a girl that's not mine. If I take a little hurt him, very best friend of mine. But I know I need someone to hold, to love. But my mind says I shouldn't, and my heart says I should. And I don't know which to go by, my mind or my heart. This is so confusing, it's tearing. My morals and emotions are hard to combine.